We're back with more Ni No Kuni 2. Where was I? I was over here, wasn't I? Yes, we were heading towards that cave there by the look of it. Or tree thing. Unfortunately, we're going back first, I think. Where's the nearest trip gate? Back up there. I remember that one. That'll do fine. Because I missed the chest, didn't I? I'll grab that chest in a minute, and then I completely forget about it, despite the fact I went for this shiny right before I came back down here.
Give me that.
I'm also going to... that a minute. A boring close range ring. Right. First things first. No, that... well, second things second. Then... yes, spoil settings. I'm going to swap that there. And we have 31 points, so I can unlock this one. And it is already in the right place. We are going for gear. Because I'm now stuck here. Let me out of here, guys. Right, let me get back over to... the thing. The, sort of kingdom. Alright, that took me a little bit longer than expected, because, carried away fighting stuff, trying to get some equipment drops, because I have... look how weak her stuff is compared to Ruland's. Yeah, bit of a difference. A range weapon is not bad, but... and Batu's not any better. So we need gear to get them better, because I was doing my personal playthrough a little bit up to the same point, and I found a... why is that one blue? Or is that just low level? Nothing interesting there by the look of it. Ah. Right, there's a chest over here as well. And of course a shiny. Right, I think that is everything there. I don't believe there was anything up there. We'll go that way on the thing anyway. Oh, I wish we could get up these. And I guess we get some kind of flight capabilities later. Probably much later. Come here! Alright, let's hit this thing that I completely forgot about. As he says, it's another skirmish, let's take this on. Oh, no. There's nothing else to do yet, so let's just take this on. We have a Whamster invasion. Alright, let's see if I can do this better than I did. Whoop, wrong way. Bombardment! Back out, back out, back out. Kill that one. Come on, fly me. Sack, guys.
Don't let them get away.
Oh, that one behind me, isn't there?
Yes, run away.
Let's just find, destroy the... ah. Some reinforcements. Yeah. Can we stop attacking the barricades? attack them, guys!
Who's next? Ha ha!
Oh, but it is not. Look at all these guys coming at us! No, no, that way. Yeah. Oop. Oh, we got that one there. Back off a minute. Charge!
Now's our chance! Give me everything you've got! Charge! Don't let them get away! Thank you so much, everyone!
Well, that actually took a short amount of time, and it went much better than my, because I got really over-curious about that. There we go. Skirmish is done. All right. Now let's go back this way. Really rather hoping for a certain drop of equipment. It took me a little while on my playthrough, so... Oh, there was a chest over here. Let's grab that. Stay over there, Goo. Two pots of soul away. Three bits of gear from that. But nothing that I am interested in yet. Right, we are heading back up here. We're going to avoid that tainted monster. Not having that repeat again.
Leave this to me!
Was a chest. I think I might have missed that one. Confusing blunderbuzzer. Right, gear check. Some improvements. Let's take on this manticore, because I know I can now.
Watch your backs!
I know I got my FS. For my FS was another gun. Ugh. Everything's too low level for us now. I think I might as well cut out what happened there. I figured out what that golden ball awakening thing was. That is sweet. I just need to have the battle last a bit longer so I can actually use it. Alright, let's check out this place a little bit more because there's a chest over there. There's a chest hiding over here. And there's one up there that we can't get to. And there's a shiny, let me grab the shiny. Anything else hiding back here? Nope, no. Hidden little dungeon bits, we're gonna have to check that dungeon out as well, I'm afraid. the gutsy boss's boots. Spotting called being in the boss's boots, then anyone can equip them. Which I find the funniest part of that. Yep, shiny's back. I'm grabbing it again. just gonna pop over here. So we really didn't get to explore last time because I had to end off pretty quick. I am trying to get something with my new item settings. Some little thing that I learnt after last time. Oh, we can't jump down there. There's a pork over the way. I wonder. Probably not. Can we? Oh, can we? I think we can then.